doors roughly around 6 a.m. As you can tell, we've kind of amassed a little bit of a crowd this morning. It's pretty exciting. Everybody always asks me why I do what I do, and this is the reason why. I look forward to these days. First Responders Day and Grand Opening are two of my favorite days when it comes to a store involvement. So it's really exciting to see that. And then when we open our doors, the excitement on their face. So then they get to walk in and they view this sensory overload from savory brisket to sweet roasted nuts. And it's just overwhelming. They stand here for about a few seconds and their jaws are just dropped. And they're looking around and it's just like, where do we begin?
Sounds good, but it's all good. I'm glad you're